The well-being practice for this week in the Whole Life Challenge is called Appreciations. Now here's how it goes. Each day this week, you're going to have to picture someone in your mind that you want to acknowledge or appreciate and write something down that you appreciate about them. It could be your spouse, could be your best friend from college, it could be a colleague or a coworker. Very often a great target is someone that you're not that happy with. Like, what a great experiment. So how can you acknowledge, find a way to acknowledge someone and appreciate them in spite of being upset with them at the same time? Now, here's the other part of this is after you find a way to appreciate that person, and by the way, you don't have to tell them, you're writing this down on your own, then you find something about yourself that you appreciate. Now, this is a very often overlooked thing. How many times do you sit and actually write something down that you appreciate about yourself? Seems a little weird, right? It is a little weird, and don't, you know, you might have trouble with this one at first, but trust me, it's really, really effective. So two parts to this, you've got to get them out of your head, you've got to write them down. One thing that you appreciate about somebody else, one thing that you appreciate about you, and that's your practice for this week, appreciations.